Donald Byrd is one of the people I admire a lot. And I tell you, Donald Byrd, he was an educator. He was a famous jazz musician, an educator, great trumpet player. And when I think back about people who influenced me a lot, Donald Byrd influenced me. I love Freddie Hubbard, but Donald Byrd influenced me because he reached back and helped younger people. A lot of people always talk about when I worked with Mad Skills or Super Friends, D'Angelo, and all these young people that I've tried to work with over the years. I met Donald Byrd at Virginia State, and then I saw what he did with the Blackbirds and with NCCU, and I was so inspired. Donald Byrd had two master's degrees, a doctorate degree, and a law degree. And I'm an educator. And I said, you know, you can be a musician and an educator. And when I first heard a Yende, his father asked me to come hear the group. And so I heard a Yende and his brother, and I was just like floored. I just knocked out. And I thought, I said, man, this cat's gonna be Herbie Hancock one day, or Oscar Peterson, or Ahmad Jamal. This guy's gonna be bad. He has that gift. So I asked his mother, I said, hey, can I record a CD on the Yende? And his dad was like, yeah, let's do this. Let's make this CD happen. We went to his mom and said, we want to do a CD on the Yende. He was in the 11th grade. His mother said, no, put the brakes on that. He's going to school. He's going to get his college degree. We're not going to do anything to jeopardize his scholarship. When it's time for him to do some recording, he can do it. But I asked her, I said, well, if I'm getting ready to do this record, this Herbie Hancock record, Cantaloupe and Watermelon, man, can I get a Yende to play on this record with me? And then I thought, I said, well, hey, I'll get Kofi to play too, his brother. Brother's 15 years old, plays drums. And then they got another guy that plays with him named Dexter, who's a saxophone player. So I said, hey, man, why don't I use these young cats who are gonna, I mean, these guys are just dynamite young musicians. And I wanted to use them on this track. Cantaloupe Island and Watermelon Man, a tribute to Herbie Hancock, featuring a Yende Williams on piano. Herbie Hancock will be 75 years old this year, and a Yende is going to hopefully pick up the mantle and pick up that baton and carry on in the tradition of a young Herbie Hancock who did these records when he was like 20, 21 years old. Hope you enjoy Cantaloupe and Watermelon Man.